spoken primarily by the Bodo people of Northeast India, Nepal and Bangal. It is official language of Bodo land, autonomous region and co-official language of the state of Assam and India. It is also one of the 22nd scheduled language that is given a special constitutional status in India. Since 1963, the Bodo language has been written using the Devanagari script. It was formerly written using Latin and Assamese scripts. Now, Abhinandan and Dhanya are going to present a conversation in Bodo. First,